Good. Happy Friday morning. I'm Riley King, and welcome to the Riley King Talk Show. Let's get started. Today on the show, we're going to talk about a little bit of things. We do not have a guest on the show today. Maybe I'll show you one of my pets. Who knows? But no guest like last yesterday. But, let's get started. So, I was just outside, and I let my chickens out and things, and, very warm out already. I can't believe how warm it is outside. Very mild and warm. What a nice day it's gonna be. A nice Friday. And, yeah. Let's see. I also took a walk and got the paper. Black flies are starting to come out, so be careful of the black flies. They are starting to hatch out and make their way out. But I got the newspaper, and here's the newspaper of the Concord Monitor, the front page and things. So, the first article here at the top, as pipeline pulls out, Northern Pass pushes in. And then, down at the bottom, national and world news, Queen Elizabeth marks her 90th birthday. Happy birthday, Queen Elizabeth. Good to see that you're doing good. So, it's gonna be a good day. Oh, we have a guest. My cat is walking by. My cat, Buddy. Hi, Buddy. Be careful. He's just making his way to the bed. Take a look at him. Buddy, what are you doing? What are you doing? He's a silly guy. He is a silly guy. So that's my cat, Buddy. I know, let's show you my turtle, Zelda. This is Zelda here. She's a good turtle. Hi, Zelda. So she's a good turtle and things. We enjoy having her around. I enjoy having her. Good girl she is. So hopefully you guys are having a fantastic Friday, and that does it for the Riley King Talk Show. We'll see you back here Monday with another edition of the Riley King Talk Show. I hope you all have a wonderful weekend. Bye, everyone.